You just wrote the sentence, Emmanuel, run. Yep, exactly. So what did you change? Why?
The present.
Exactly. Nice. Perfect. That looks perfect.
No, no, not perfect.
I am listening. Mm-hmm. One end.
Not two.
One end. Yep, you're good. Nice job.
I'm working.
So Carlos, write one down for me, and then we put it on here. And then futuro también.
I don't think it is. I can put
I am playing to my brother. What would be the difference, Christopher? Close. You said it. Nice.
So my bro,
I know.
I'm playing with.
Nice correction.